Hello there, good morning. You're watching Proactive London and joining us today from BATM Advanced Communications, it's Zvi Marom. A very good morning. Great to see you. Always news coming in thick and fast for you. You've signed another contract. This one's a bit different to what we've spoken about in the past, CEMEX, to provide. Well, you tell us all about it then.
Yes, thank you very much. It's just as a reminder, we have developed an operating system for virtual networks that was called NFV Time. Now we changed the name to Edgility because it's mostly on the edge. This is where modern networks are operating mostly, especially 5G and so on and so on. There's a lot of applications that are becoming virtual, and we know how to manage them in different ways. The company that signed with us is a major international corporation called CEMEX. Yes. They are a customer of one of our big customers as well, but they wanted to accelerate the operation and they decided to sign immediately a contract with us in order that they can start to work even before their major operator will work with them. Of course, this will enhance the contract later, but they want it starting this year. And there is not many months left for this year, so we better hurry.
And it's expected to be worth, I understand, $2 million. And as you say, revenue starting to come in.
Yes, this is over the years for the first licenses. The model is that you sell a license and then every year you collect some money, very similar to what you do with Microsoft or any other software that you are using. You are paying a certain initial fee and then you are paying a license fee yearly or monthly, depends on the arrangement. And that's it, according to the number of users. We are glad because this is a corporate that we've been in touch with for quite some time. We believe that other corporates will start to do it in a similar way very soon. And then the operators, of course, will enter in and they will provide to several customers same time licenses and so on and so on.
So you mentioned a bit about the company there, maybe more for those people who aren't yet familiar. I understand it's a New York listed building materials company. It's got annual sales of around $13 billion, and it's the first enterprise customer for this NFV solution, and many more to come, Zvi.
Yes, the NFV is unavoidable. This is a part of the world coming into big clouds, putting all the software in clouds, the network themselves existing only in the imagination. They are virtual, something a little bit similar to the movie Matrix. Mm-hmm. So big corporates, international corporates that communicate between the different branches and have applications to their customers, which are builders in that particular case, need something far, far more efficient than the traditional way. And these guys are pretty energetic. And despite that they are working with one of the operators that we are anyhow working with, they wanted it very rapidly. So, okay, we cater to their needs.
And your role is all about cutting the running costs, energy consumption, carbon footprint as well?
Obviously, the old systems of using huge instruments like big core computers and core routers and so on to run networks is something of the 90s and so on. And now it's basically to give far more services to far more devices because everything is being internet and networked. And at the very same time, cutting the footprint of the carbon dioxide emission because it comes at a certain point that it creates a huge damage to the environment. And the good example is the damage that is coming from cryptocurrencies. Mm-hmm. So when we are thinking, and we developed it a long time, we have tried to do it in a way that it will be extremely efficient, that also the customers will see less electric bills, and more services for the same amount of money, mm-hmm. obviously.
It's Zvi, thank you very much. Always an education. Thank you for your time this morning from BATM Advanced.
Thank you very, very much. See you soon. Bye-bye.